Data mining, deep learning, data science are concepts that use scientific methods, process, algorithms and systems to extract knowledge and insights from many structured and as well as unstructured data. Now you may ask, how is that related to intuition? Intuition is a prediction based on the data you have in your mind towards the current situation you have at your hand. Could be how to solve it or how to take care of it or what I'm going to do with it, etc., etc. You perceive information through your five senses. That's visual, auditory, kinesthetic, olfactory and gustatory. That's in terms of psychology. In simple terms, if I have to say, those are like see, hear, feel, taste and smell. In colloquial terms, intuition is termed as gut feeling or called as guardian angel or perhaps a mind voice, a hunch that you get, a chill on a spine, perhaps a goosebumps and so on. If you carefully observe on all these terms, these are related to senses. Gut feeling is associated with taste. Mind voice is related to your hearing. Itchy palm or an eye twitch can very well connect to kinesthetic. And so on. Just like you receive information through your five senses, you do communicate using them too. Your mind communicates with you through these senses, so you get a prediction on what to, how to, etc. based on your current situation. Interesting, isn't it? Now, when I say that I am intuitive, how do I have any data in the first place? So, like I said, data science is all about data. For you to be intuitive, you need data as well. So where that has come from? Intuition is just another data science. For someone to be intuitive, they need data. The data comes through by so many means. It could be through reading, observing, experimenting, hearing, watching, and through so many ways. Like say, take an example of if you have to be intuitive in the kitchen. It includes how much salt or sugar to add or when to keep the stove in simmer, when to add what food item, what is that you are cooking currently, etc. Let us say if I am a driver, it includes my ability to park in a narrow parking or perhaps driving in a congested traffic and so on. Every single time I drive or I cook, I contribute towards building my data in those areas. Intuition does not happen just like that. It needs data to operate upon. Building data is a must if you want to be an intuitive person. Gain knowledge, gain experience, experiment things, be a continuous learner and watch yourself handling matters better than before with your guiding force. Called intuition. Help a person who needs to work on their mindfulness by sharing this video with them. Thank you.